Tell me about Jared Rebecca.
Toadie. We used to be best mates. We even got married. But then everything changed.
Because of what happened at the trial?
At the time, we were both devastated. And we hugged. And I told him it wasn't his fault and that he should just get on with his life and be happy.
And you feel differently now?
When I first got here, I thought that justice had been served. I'd killed someone. I deserved everything coming my way. And then I got talking to the other women.
The other inmates?
Yeah. When they heard my story, they couldn't believe it, how I had been suffering from postnatal depression. And they said that a good lawyer should have got me off.
So you don't think you should have been punished at all?
No, I got 6 years for an accident. Do you know, I'm surrounded by drug dealers and cold-blooded murderers who got less.
There are a lot of variables in a criminal trial. Some could argue that your lawyer did a good job.
No, Toadie just shouldn't have represented me. We were too close. He was emotionally involved. It clouded his judgment. Simple as that.
Well, if you feel so strongly about it, how are you going to cope seeing him again?
No, I'll be fine.
But if you are harbouring residual feelings of anger...
I have come to terms with what happened.
It doesn't seem like it.
Look, I can't say that we're ever going to be best mates again. But I'll be fine when I see him, really. I will. I'll be fine.
Mm-hmm. Will Steph forgive Toadie? This week on 11. Coming soon to Channel 5.